of September, 2023. Nottingham University Hospitals Trust failed to send 400,000 letters. An investigation by Nottingham University Hospitals Trust uncovered the scale of the issue.